everybody, welcome back to our channel. We just departed from Tudor in the Pines. That's where we were staying. And now we're going to Chocolate Batirol in Camp John Hay here in Baguio. Thank you.
Taco Latte de Batirol is another legendary must-try restaurant in Baguio City. It brings back the tradition of drinking hot chocolate and having heartwarming Filipino comfort food in an al fresco setting.
Hi everybody, we just arrived at Chocolate de Batirol here at Camp John Hay in Baguio. This venue is very well known and a legendary institution for